my channel. So today I have my mom with me and I'm going to be transforming her into me. Even though we already look alike, but are you ready to look like me?
I am. Even more? Yes.
So I'm going to be using my stuff on her except the foundation because I'm lighter than her. No, she lighter than me, so I'm just going to use her foundation, but everything else I'm going to use that's mine. So without further ado, let's get into this video.
Let's do it.
So your eyebrows are going to be different than they normally are because I'm doing yours how I would do mine. FY, so don't be like, they're too dark.
Those eyebrows are filling in nice and shapely.
Love you. I just wanted it to be a dark, natural, reddish, brownish, not gray. That's better. Gonna go in with primer now.
You know what primer is?
Nope. Primer's your face, literally.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense now. Got it.
It makes it like matte. And help your makeup blend in easier. I just wash my hands so I can touch.
Yeah, I was gonna say don't touch my lips.
I just wash my hands. So you good?
Okay. It feels good, your hands though. Work.
What's up, mama? I'm just blending it in with this e.l.f. brush that I bought. That was $6 and it worked super good. You like it?
Yep. Thank you, girl.
You look cute without makeup too, so.
Thanks.
We're gonna highlight.
What do you highlight? Oh.
You don't do this, so.
Just look like Kim K.
Don't, no, we don't talk about her no more. Ever since she said that stuff. Nope.
Like, okay.
Nope. A little bit right there. Little dab of ranch right there. Little highlight right there.
There's a lot of makeup.
No, it's not. And you're gonna let it marinate. You let it sit for a little bit before you blend it out.
It don't even take me 5 minutes to put my makeup on. You gonna make that wet on my face? That's what you do?
Well, what did you say, Mama, about this?
It got a lot of water in it.
So you don't know what a beauty blender for. Look up.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. And when you let this concealer sit before you blend it, I'm not getting your eye, I'm getting your under eye. That's the point. Look up. And give me your under eye. That's what you're supposed to do. See?
Okay.
And then go in with the big side to make sure.
Is it amazing you hit me that hard?
Mama, I'm not hitting you
hard. Oh.
For real? Come on. Okay, I'm not hitting you hard for real. That's just how it feels.
Am I supposed to be doing my face like that?
If you want. Oh. Please not. Girl, you look flawless. You woke up like that?
Did.
Bronzer and contouring. Contour. Go back in with this brush and then some mineralizing powder from MAC.
What does this do?
Set the concealer.
Oh.
Give it that extra little lightness layer. Now we're gonna go into the same highlighter that I use. You look better than me. You don't look like me. Well, I guess it's because I'm a little darker than you.
And it looks like you have on red lipstick.
I know, it's just my lips, but you look better than me. You don't look like me.
No, I do look like you.
No, you look better. I guess because your makeup fresh. Yeah, you look better than me. You know I'm being a holler, sorry. I know you're not. But it's not a lot. Turn to the side. Yeah, see, it's not a lot. I mean, yes, you do, because I guess your makeup fresh. Stuff show up better on you than I use. So that's why I look better too. Back with this same brush because I don't want too much blush on you. Show you orange. You look so cute.
Thank you.
For real. Oh my gosh. Literally. You need to go out or something. Show somebody this makeup. FaceTime somebody.
I'm going to go out. Right to the bed.
That's not out. We need some more of this one.
Yeah, that one.
I love it. It's almost gone.
What's that? Oh, baby.
Look, no, Wet and Wild, I think. Wet, Wild, Wonderful. You know that's what MAC stands for?
Mm-hmm.
Setting spray that is empty. That is the finished look. Do the same face as me. Do it look like?
Not too shiny. You might be more shinier. Other than that, more shiny. Shinier.